every week. It's matches like this one coming up.
But I still don't see him giving up.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
The Undertaker wins. The Undertaker gets it done, folks. And here's your winner.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.